The exacqVision Q series brings together an optimal combination of performance and affordability into a single network video recording solution available in hybrid or standard models. When unpacking your exacqVision Q series system, you will find an insert with a QR code to the online quick start guide, a mouse and keyboard. Hybrid models will include an LFH to multi-BNC cable and the Q-Series server. The standard Q-Series may accommodate up to 32 IP streams, while the hybrid model may accommodate up to 32 IP streams and 16 analog streams. Both standard and hybrid systems are available with Linux or Windows operating systems, capable of recording 350 or 400 megabits per second and displaying 300 or 600 frames per second, respectively. The front of each system provides two USB 3.2 Type-A ports, two USB 2.0 Type-A ports, as well as 3.5mm headphone and microphone jacks. And the rear of each system has two USB 3.2 Type-A ports, two USB 2.0 Type-A ports, two DE9 connections for RS-232 communication, two display ports, one HDMI port, one VGA port, two 2.5 gigabit per second network interfaces, a 3.5mm mic input, and a 3.5mm line out. Additionally, hybrid Q-Series systems provide a 60-pin LFH port for analog camera connections using the included cable. L brackets and screws are included should you desire to secure the system in its installation location by fastening to a shelf or wall. If wall mounting, take care to prevent mounting with the front of the system facing upwards, as this orientation will prevent proper airflow. Instead, vertically mounted units should be oriented with the front bezel facing the left or right. The system should have cleared space around it to facilitate airflow. With the system placed, connect the included power cable. Then connect your network cable to one of the rear-facing Ethernet ports. Connect a monitor or KVM switch to one of the available display interfaces. Press the power button on the front to boot the system. When starting up for the first time, you will be prompted to set up the operating system administrator account and password. You will then be prompted to create a username and password for the exacqVision software admin account. Once these steps have been completed, open the exacqVision client software using the exacqVision icon on the desktop. Select the cogwheel icon in the upper corner to navigate to configuration mode. From the left-hand navigation tree, select Configure System beneath the system name. Use the Network tab to configure your system interfaces. We recommend using the Management interface for client connections and reaching the internet, and using the Data interface to isolate your cameras. Purchase of a Q-Series system includes 8 free camera licenses for any supported camera, but the system must have a license applied to begin adding devices. Users with supported models of Illustra IQ cameras may make use of the exacqVision Advantage program, which provides free licensing for Illustra IQ Flex and Pro models up to the maximum number of IP streams supported by your NVR. Claim your free licensing from exacq.com and apply the newly generated license key prior to adding your Illustra cameras. Move to the System tab to apply your system license key. If the system has internet access, you may select the From exacq.com option from the Import button. If your system does not have internet access, you may upload a license key file or enter the key manually into the license field above. When licensed and connected to your network, you are ready to begin adding devices and configuring your system. Refer to our support portal and online documentation for greater details.